Okay, so anybody who's ever had to deal with these vintage T194 or T10 bulb sockets from the Pioneer SX, I believe it's like 980, 1280, 880, a lot of the ones. A lot of times they're held together with tape like that. See that? So, there's not many of these around. When you do find these sockets on, auction sites, they go for like $20, $25 a socket. And those are also, anywhere from, 40 to 50 years old. And so I believe these were originally made out of some sort of bakelite material, which decays and becomes brittle. So basically, what we're going to do is we're going to take some ones that I printed. All right. 3D print, ABS. We are going to replace them with these 3D printed part. As you can see here, I took measurements, crafted it in CAD, and printed it, and they fit very nicely. They're in there tight. Now, in order to use these, you do have to scavenge the original spade connectors. All right. And when you replace them, you take them apart and you replace them, come out just like original. You can either wire wrap them or solder them. Again, if you're going to solder these, low dwell time. It's in there, man. These are direct replacement. So if you're looking for something that looks stock and original without having to alter the glass or anything, these are the ones. All right. Okay, here's the first version, which was in black. These were my testers. I ran them for a couple weeks with incandescent bulbs, and they have held up very well. As you can see, they've ran at a high temperature, and these run about, oh, I don't know, maybe 105 to 110 degrees when they're when they're burning. I did solder these on real lightly, so you can solder these. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to install the new updated version of white ABS, high temp, and I picked up a wire wrap tool that I've been meaning to grab for a while, but they're like $100, and it's just a one little tool. I got this off of the Big A store, and for $19, I'll post a link below, and I think it's gonna work well. It fits the pin quite nicely. In fact, it's a 2224 AWG, and I was under the impression that we needed a 20, but this actually fits all of the posts on this Pioneer unit. So save yourself some money and pick up the $19 version. All right, so we'll go ahead and we'll get this started. about an inch off of the end there. Bend it over and get it over the end of that. Hold it tight and all right. That's so you install these and just repeat. Right, so just go down the line. These should be in parallel, not in series. And I will be using 300 milliamp 8 volt lamps. Okay, so these are ABS, so they are flexible even though they're 3D printed. And you just press, pinch, and there's these little tabs on here that hold them in place. And so, yeah, very happy with the fitment of these. And go ahead and plug this in. All right. There we go. So, yeah. So, relatively straightforward design. As you can see, they're recessed to accept the original spades and high temperature ABS. I also have them in black if anybody is interested. I've got several sets from the original casting, but I kind of like the white. Keeps it original. You can solder these or you can wire wrap them. I chose to wire wrap them.